well, I suppose we started off playing traditional music, and like where we're from, the Midlands, is kind of like, it's really small, so they kind of, if you play traditional music, you'll definitely meet. And then we kind of started a few bands together, and they ran this course playing covers. And then we eventually in school we got together, so we said we didn't really like listening to the trad. We liked it, but it wasn't what we listened to at home. So we got together and we started making music, electronic music, back in January 2016. And yeah, I suppose we met through happening in school.
The way we like to write, I suppose, is just kind of like get into the studio early, so like 9 or 10 in the morning, and then just do like 15 hours, like bang, hell for leather, 100% into it.
Yeah.
And see what we come out with after maybe 3 days of that.
Yeah.
That's how we do it.
Mush your head out of it.
It's actually very strong.
Very strong, yeah.
There's loads of artists that we know and that sometimes jam with us that like are really strong, and actually a lot in the hip hop genre recently too.
Yeah.
But other than that, there's a lot of really good folk bands, trad bands. But yeah, it's really strong. Dr. Dre, because we just took so much influence from him.
Yeah. Even his production, like just to work with him in the studio would be the dream.
See what way he works and even the way he lives. Just
to learn from him.
Just to learn from him.
Yeah, so we signed with 3Beat UK, Universal Music. It's about a month ago now.
Yeah,
a month ago. So we're happy out.
Well, I suppose we're going to be re-releasing That Good Thing with a main focus on the UK. So we're going to be working on a music video and getting the campaign ready for that. So hopefully in the next 5-6 weeks we'll be hitting the UK chart.
Yeah.
Keep it on the down low.
Oh, yeah, you know, just keep
Cheers. All right. We're going to get a groove in here now.